He's just come straight at me again. Oh, how intimidating is this? Yes!
So apparently there's a lot of people that didn't know we have snakes in the ocean. I'm not talking about your ex at the beach. I'm talking about the venomous, toxic, kill you kind. Yeah, that did narrow it down. Nah, but sea snakes are an actual thing. There's almost 60 species of them, and after years of plot development, they've adapted to live where they honestly have no business. Because they have larger lungs than normal, some of them can hold their breath for 8 hours. You can clock in for a shift at work and still leave the building before this snake needs air. That's because some of these snakes can absorb oxygen through their skin. Also, these snakes can dive up to 300 feet straight down, because of course they can. If you didn't already know that, this right here is probably the worst possible way to find out. And because that obviously just wasn't enough, some of the most venomous snakes on the planet are actually the ones in the ocean. This is an olive sea snake, and it's toxic enough to put 60 men into gods recently deleted. And then you have the black banded sea crane, whose venom is 10 times stronger than a cobra's. They're naturally shy though, so they won't attack you unless you honestly give them a reason. But when you have the power to put an entire family reunion into dirt, the least nature can do is make you an introvert. Also, this snake will create an optical illusion that makes it look like it's facing the other direction and swimming backwards. Meaning, if you try to grab one and pick the wrong end, you can go from an is to a was expeditiously. But the biggest op of all is probably the Belcher sea snake. They're not super dangerous because they rarely bite, and when they do, they don't release all their venom. That being said, because it's the most venomous snake in the ocean, they can put 100 men in coffins with one bite. Symptoms after getting bit include muscle pain, tongue swelling, convulsions, and eventually becoming a story on the 9 o'clock news. Now, I could be wrong, but that might have been the snake in this video. So yeah, this is proof that nature does not care about your feelings.